Hello everyone, welcome to my another video of realistic watercolor painting. This time I have painted a wine glass with marbles in it. Now starting with my drawing. First draw a rectangle for support as base and then draw glass in it. I have clicked this photo by myself, you can also do that. You will get to know a lot of things that way. First layer of painting will be of light color with less detailing. This is the reflection on surface of glass. Leave white space wherever possible, or else you can use masking fluid. I have mostly used different shades of green in marbles, like sap green, emerald green, and viridian hue, and also chrome yellow. Using 000 and 0 number brush for painting the marbles. Light is coming from the left side, so the right side will be darker. Try to add highlights from the very beginning in the glass and marbles. Bottom part of the wine glass will be painted using only gray and black color. Leaving the white part as it is, which is the reflection. Painting the shadow using violet and black color. So the first layer is complete and now moving towards the second layer, adding more details and highlights to my painting. Upper portion doesn't require more detailing. Highlighting each marble using white and black color. Surface of the glass shine because of the light coming from the left side. You can also see white reflection on all the marbles. That is also important. This gives realistic look to the painting. I will paint the background using black color. Will cover half of the page with black and color will gradually spread in the last. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel for weekly videos. This is the final output of my painting.